Hello everybody, this is Hunter DD33, and I know you guys like playing the Hunter Call of the Wild, and I like playing it too, but I haven't put up any videos of it lately, so I thought I'd put one up. And in this video we're going to be hunting some bison with the Razorback Bow. Alright guys, so we're looking for our first bison right now, and I have the Razorback Bow with us, so hopefully we find something. Alright guys, so we just found our first bison. There it is, right there. It's a male too. So what we're going to try and do is get in front of it and cut him off so we can get a good bow shot on him. Here you can see we're over at Chiniquua Lake, or Tichino Lake, something like that. I don't even know what it's called, but that's where we're at now. And there's our bison right there. He's about 116 meters away right now. Oh, perfect! So he's going to sleep. And we have really good wind. We should be able to sneak up within range and put a good hit on him. According to this, he's 40 meters away, but I don't think he's that close. These rangefinders are never that accurate. 54 right there. Yeah, I would say he's about 50 right there. So it's not a bad angle. He's about 45 right there. So like I said, if we get about 5 meters closer. This is pretty awesome. He keeps checking over his shoulder. That's kind of cool how he does that, but I don't like it that much. So he's 44 meters right there. We're going to get a little bit closer and take the shot. I would like to get to this tree, but I don't know if I'm going to be able to get to this tree or not. If I can get to this little spot right here, this little patch of grass, I think I should be able to pop up and take a shot. So let's just say he's about 40 right here. And we're going to pop up and take a shot. That was a hit. That was a solid hit, guys. Had it pretty much on his spine, lung area. So I'm not quite sure where it hit, but it was definitely a pretty good hit from what it seemed like. And here we have some blood. It looks to be a flesh wound. Yeah, unfortunately it was a flesh wound, so I don't know if we shot a little bit high or what. It's so hard to tell. It could have been that I hit him in the front shoulder. See, the identification from when he's calling is not popping up for some reason. But it sounded like he was down here. Oh, right there, right there. Not sure if that's the same one or a different one. Rest zone. Okay, so I'm not sure if this is the same one we shot. It looks like it is, and it looks like he's laying down. Because there's our blood there. So I'm not sure if he's gonna like go down. No, he got back up. And he's coming right towards us. So we might get another shot at him. Yeah, he's definitely coming right towards us. This shot angle is a little bit better than the last one. He's laying down like he's hurt, but I'm not sure if he's hurt or if he's just tired. Although, why would you lay down if you have an arrow inside of you? There he is right there. Let's just see how far he is. He's 42 meters right there. But apparently that didn't work out so good last time. So we're going to try and get 30 meters this time, and then we'll take a shot. Yeah, 34. So I think we should pop up and take a shot. Alright, we hit him again, guys. Not sure we hit him that time. Crushed him that time. How many arrows does he take? Oh, come on. Just shot right in the head. Five arrows later. I don't know, he should go down. Let's see if he does. Here he comes. Here he comes. He's coming pretty fast too. Just can't hit him good enough. Okay, he went down. Finally. That's not exactly what I had in mind for a bison bow hunt, but I'll take it. We did kill him. And it took probably 4 or 5 shots, but we did get him. Pretty cool. Alright, well let's pick him up and then let's go try and find another one. So, it looks like we shot him, the first time we shot him in the skull. Oh, we hit him 6 times. I'm trying to see, the first time we shot him at 40 meters. So, it looks like, yeah, we hit him in the skull. Maybe he was laying down, and the wind pushed my arrow really, really hard left. That's what happened. Because I had it pretty much right on the top of his spine, shoulder, lung area. But the wind pushed it so far that it hit right in the skull. And the second time he was laying down, same thing happened. He was at 36 meters and I hit him in the skull. And then, looks like we hit him in the shoulder blade. Flesh shoulder blade area. That shot should have been a perfect heart shot, but must have just missed. But either way, he's a pretty good one. He scores 146. I think this is my biggest bison so far. And total score of 407. And we got 850 cash. So, pretty cool. Let's try and find another one and make a little bit better shot this time. Alright guys, so we just located another group of bison. And they just went over the hill right there actually. Unfortunately, you can't see them anymore. Alright guys, so we just found the bison. You can see they're all right here in their nice little group. Oh, we got a nice male here. So that's the one we want to get ultimately. What's that one? Female there. I want to get this male. Did he just run? Yeah, he just took off. For some reason that male just bolted. Alright guys, so it looks like this one's coming towards us. And I think we're going to get ready. Hopefully we can take a shot on her. Wait, they're all coming this way. Check this out. We got the whole group coming at us now. It'd be cool if that big male came. Oh, he's coming. I think that's him. Or maybe that's a female. That's a female. There is a male. He's out there somewhere, but he's quite a ways out there. But either way, these bison are definitely in range. So we're going to get our bow out and get ready here. Alright, we're drawing back on this front one here. Maybe this side one, actually. Oh, I crushed that one. He said good. Oh, crushed him. He should go down. No? Still won't go down. That was definitely a hard shot. Nope, I guess not. Die! Come on, go down. There we go. Alright, good. So he just went down. Or she did, I think. And let's go pick her up. And then let's go try and find that nice male we saw. Yeah, if I had to guess, we have two long shots on her. Definitely, she was hit pretty good. She didn't last too long at all. Alright, so let's pick her up and let's go get that mail. So, yep, we hit her right in the left shoulder blade and left lung in the first shot. And second shot, we must have missed the lung. Then the third shot, we went for a hard shot and it looked like we hit lung and liver on her. And yeah, this is a female, pretty small, scores 46. But we got some cash for it, so that's alright. Like I said, I really want to get this male. Oh, right there's one. Let's see what this is. It's a female. But she's coming our direction. So we'll definitely take her out. Thing is, we gotta be careful because the male could be right behind her. Quite a few of them over there, actually. Female. I think that's the big... No, that's not the male either. Well, he's gotta be somewhere. Not seeing him. Oh, look at them all. Is this him? Nope. But we're definitely gonna have to take this one. Cause he's coming right at us. Or she is. Look at all the bison. I really wish I could find that male, but like I said, it doesn't look like we're gonna. So let's at least try and put a good hit on this one. Did we get brain? I'm not sure. Let's try and... That was definitely a good hit. Keeps putting its head in the way. Can't get a good hit on it. Put one more in it. I should bring it down. Apparently it didn't go down. I think she's down right there. Yep, there she is down. Alright, so let's go get her. And I'd like to get back on that male track, but I couldn't find the male anywhere. So here she is down here. Let's pick her up. And we did get intestines, but wow, that second shot was flesh. It looked like it should have been vitals, but it hit basically nothing but neck. Yeah. And then we did get skull on that one shot. There was no brain. We tried to get brain, but must have missed it. A young one, it scores 57. But we did get 776 cash. Alright guys, well we just spotted a female, and she appears to be stuck here, but not too far away from her is a couple more bison. So I'm thinking the male might be up there somewhere, but if we get a shot at this female, we're probably going to take it. Oh, look at this. Is that the same one? Yep. So she's unstuck there at 50, or she's stuck right now again. And she's about 50 meters away. But I don't even know what she's stuck on. Maybe that tree. Alright, well let's see if we can get a good hit on her at 50. We have a perfect wind. And I think we just drilled her. So let's go see what kind of blood we have. And actually, here's the tracks from the male that we're tracking. So he's around too. Here's some blood. Bleed rate low, but it should die. Oh, right there. A couple of them. Hopefully our male's over there somewhere. It's not him. Where is our big male? I think that might be the one we hit. There he is. Okay guys, we found our male. We finally found our male. He's coming right at us too. We have a pretty good wind. Need to make sure we get this one now. Did he turn? Don't want to lose him. I don't know if he cut back. These are not him. Oh, here he is. He's over here. There he is. Okay, he's on the left. Yeah, he just called right there. That's him. He's turning broadside. Hit him! He's hit! We got him hit, guys. I don't know how good he's hit, but at least we got him hit. It's just so hard to keep track of the right one with all these females in the same group. You definitely see some blood here. Yeah, it looks like a flesh wound. So we didn't hit him very good, unfortunately, but at least it might slow him down a little bit. That might be him there. Yep, there he is. Can I see where I hit him even? So it seems like he's kind of the dark colored one. Is he coming back this way? So I think it works good to kind of get their attention. And once they see you, they seem pretty curious. They like to come venturing out your way and see what's going on. Check out the situation. There's our male there. Yeah, he's coming. He's about 35 meters away. So if we could get one in him, I'll be pretty happy. Should have been a hit. Unless I hit that tree somehow. Oh, there's some blood here. So we should have him hit two times now. I feel like every time I track these down, I keep finding more and more. Just like unlimited amounts of bison. But these are not the right ones. So unless I find him sleeping over here, I don't know how I'm gonna find him. I gotta get him out of this big herd of bison. Somehow I gotta figure out a way to branch him off. He just called right up there. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Is that him? Oh, I thought he just dropped. Not even sure if that's our bison or not. Crushed him though. I think it is. Yeah, I can see the arrow sticking out of his butt. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, he definitely has a good hit on him now, finally. Like I said, I wasn't sure if that was our bison or not. Try and get one more into him. I think we just hit him. I think we just put one more into him. Walking away at like 45 meters. That was a pretty awesome shot. And I think that was also our last arrow. Yep, there's our male. So our male has two arrows in him now. And hopefully that brings him down. Well guys, we're completely out of arrows now. So all we can do now is kind of take it easy and hopefully he goes down. That's a female over there. Those both look like females. Oh, of course, they all laid down now. They all laid down behind that rock. You know what? We're going to get back to the lodge and come back to here once we have some more arrows. All right, guys, we found our big male. I think that's him, at least. Yep, that's him. Come on, go down. I can't take any more hits. Come on, go down. Oh my god, we finally got him. I'm pretty sure this is our big male. I'm pretty sure. I don't know. This hunt's been well over 2 hours now to try and find this thing, and I'm pretty sure we finally got him. Alright, let's take a screenshot of him. And let's pick him up and see what he scores and how many times we hit him. This was a heck of a hunt and a tough bison. So here we have it. He scores 140. He's definitely pretty big. But I think the first one was actually bigger. And look at how many times we hit him. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 times. So the first shot, I think, was this shot here we took at 44 meters when he was walking straight away. Not a bad shot. We must have just missed the intestines on that shot. And then the second shot, I believe he was walking towards us. Should have been a perfect shot, but it wasn't. It looks like it shot right between the two shoulder blades. But then we finally made a nice long shot on him. So that's pretty cool. We only got one kill shot on him out of all these shots. But we got 890 cash and a total score of 497. So I'm pretty happy we finally ended up killing him. That was one heck of a hunt. And I think that's going to be the end of this video. So I hope you guys enjoyed. Thank you so much for watching. And we'll see you next time.